Sing song.
Congratulations. Great performance. Now, you, son, you sacrificed a lot to be here.
Yeah.
Your best friend.
Mm-hmm.
Any regrets about that? But you're happy to be here now?
I do have regrets, but I'm just so amazed to be here and mm-hmm. perform again, so I'm really happy.
Good.
Are you pleased with your performance tonight?
I could have done better, as always.
Really?
But I'm pretty happy with the audience vibe, so I'm happy.
Good.
Good. Okay, well. Thanks, so let's find out what the judges made of the quiz.
Well, look, you've taken lots of stick for what you did, you know, getting rid of your friend at the audition and all that kind of thing, but we told you to do that because we recognised on that day that you were the one with the class and the talent, and after that performance, we were vindicated, you were vindicated. That was terrific.
Amanda?
Piers is right, you are a vixen with a violin. You have really grown since we last saw you.
Really?
And I think it's important that you've embraced this chance. And I just want to say, what kind of best friend that she that didn't embrace you and look after you for this big chance? The British public are going to be your best friends now by voting for you.
Thanks, Amanda. Finally, Sally.
I'm just going to talk to the vixen with the violin then. Look, I would always sacrifice friendship for success.
I would.
Because she was terrible. I mean this in a polite way.
How can that be a polite thing to say?
Actually, it wasn't. I think you're really, really good. I think that your problem is going to be your personality didn't come over particularly well on that performance. And that's where you really have an issue. I think you're talented, but not that likable.
Silence!
No, and I mean that in a positive way.
No, you don't.
I do. Because I want people to overlook the fact that you're not the most talkative person in the world, but you are very talented. So that is a sort of a compliment.
Okay.
Well, sort of. Do you want to reply to that? Anything you'd like to say to that, Sue?
Maybe I have another opportunity to show my personality.
Good.
So please vote for me.
Great. Thank you, Sue.
Thank you very much, Sue. And if you want to see Sue satisfying, the number to call is 09011-322202. But remember, lines don't open until the last act has performed. Ladies and gentlemen, Sue Sun!